care of love. Brown sugar, about to set it like. Yeah, yeah, yo. Yeah, yeah, yo. Yeah, yeah, yo. Just my mic so I can touch it up right quick. Show how Brooklyn do, you know what I mean? Listen, yo, let's start it up. Let's get it flowing. Let's make a move. Let's get it going. I know it's feeling like everything you want, don't it? And you've been waiting your whole life for one moment. Well, baby, here it is. You better step to it. I know you ready, right? Then, baby, let's do it. Let's move your neck to it. Put your arms and legs next to it. Then put whatever else is left to it. See, you're all in. Now you're about to rock.
Aw, Mr. Corinthian, how you doing today? You comfortable? Okay, what brings you here today?
Well, I wanted to talk about my new album, Baby Powder.
I've heard you got an album called Baby Powder.
Yeah, it's for the pimps and you know what?
For the pimps and hoes?
Yeah.
Pimps and hoes.
Yeah, I just want to be professional on TV.
Listen, it's rated R all day, every day. What's
okay,
up? So, kick the real shit with me and tell me what's up. What's up with this baby? How do you even come up with Baby Powder?
Well, I was mostly inspired by Mike Epps from How High. I just was watching it one night with my brother and a vision just came to my head, like, Baby Powder, snapping bitches. And I was like, I was inspired by that. So I immediately got a pad and paper and just started writing.
Pad and paper? That's different. So have you ever snapped a bitch?
No, but you know, do you have some powder on you? Because we can test it out today. I wouldn't mind.
I don't have any powder on me. Okay. I don't have any.
Well,
powder.
But it's just I'm a genius with words.
Well, give me something.
Oh, okay. You can put me on the spot like that. But this is the record out the album Baby Powder. This track was not supposed to be released, but it's called No Bath.
No Bath.
Okay. All right. She don't take no bath. Bitch don't have no hair. She don't take no bath. Bitch don't get no cap.
Oh! That one is dope. Anything else for the people? Bitch don't take no bath. Anything else?
Well, you know, I want to keep everything under wraps, you know, because the label, Kanye, you know, I'm with Good Music. So okay. Kanye and Common wanted to keep everything under wraps.
Okay. Well, okay. What if you had a bitch over at your house, and she didn't take no bath?
Well, that's I'm rarely home anyway, so, you know, after I beat and eat it, I'm gone anyway.
You beat and eat it.
After I beat and eat it, I'm gone anyway, so. It's like, I don't have a lot of things in my house, like soap, i.e. towels, because I'm never really there.
So she gotta come with her own shit, and if she don't come with her own shit, she a nasty bitch, right?
I don't have sheets, so it's just, I'm just like a regular trapper. Like, I live in a trap house, literally. Literally.
So you got all the rats and roaches?
No, it's clean. It's a clean trap house.
Okay. I don't have dishes.
So what you eat off of?
When I'm there, I usually eat out.
Okay.
So it's like, you know, whatever.
Okay. So, do you go by Corinthian on, like, as an artist? Do you go by Corinthian?
No.
What do you call yourself?
I go by Lil Thugger.
Lil Thugger.
Lil Thugger.
Lil Thugger.
Lil Thugger, yeah, Lil Motherfucker.
Ah!
Get it, girl. Get off.
Stupid. So what's your average day for Lil Thugger? Tell me about it.
I mostly just play 2K all day, man.
2K?
While playing, I get into the flow. I'm hitting a lot of threes, and I'm just thinking. I'm just thinking about my rhymes, and it's like, you know, I'm just inspired. I'm just inspired by that, you know. I'm just like, I can get anything from anywhere.
Anything from anywhere.
I can be at the grocery store and see a certain fruit and just write a rhyme off of that.
Okay, what if I hand you a phone? Anything, anywhere, give it to me.
Oh, okay. So I'm holding your phone. It's me and you alone. We are home alone. So, girl, let's get it on.
So we're gonna get shit like this on the album?
Nah. Well, yeah, you can say that.
Little taste. Well, thanks for coming in. Wait, Corey, Corinthian, Lil Thugger, whatever you wanna say.
No problem. Got my album coming out September 13th, 2014. Go ahead and get that. Lil Thugger, baby.